I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well, good thing that Aloy showed up.
We'll see.
The longer they're sojourned in the desert, the crustier the shard counters move.
Not so bad. I'm actually safe down here. Seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Nautical lights. It must be Poseidon's doing. It's not the way out. Poseidon's getting to leave us somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here.
Thank you.
will be in my stash when I need it. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Get the cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the game. possible that it might be about now.
Just shut down the set.
Taking care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. There should be a console in here. There. I'm gonna draw this place out.
Did it!
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. Left these machines behind. Let's sneak right in. I'm gonna get them first. What is this? use for when I need it. Is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage. This'll be over quick with frost ammo.
Thank you.
gentlemen. Get a move on. Everyone okay?
You guys all right?
More than all right. This... you... we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenant. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need it?
Hot. I'm sweating everywhere.
One carries the eternal spark.
Right. But also, there's a main gift.
Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday, against all odds, someone will find this place again, marvel at its lights and wonders, discover a fortune.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia. Taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Warland and crew must have headed back up top. If all the windows they could carry with us. Decent enough. Thank you.
It started right here, more than 30 years ago. It started right here, more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big bet turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt as cruel as hell ever.
Another recording from Stanley Chen. That elevator I found earlier. Catch a ride instead of climbing back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole thing.
Is that an eagle? How much did all this cost?
What's going on out there?
Ah. Oh, the show my old Gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized, his old Gramps' legacy ensured, our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the Clime.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew is gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to find that Osirom camp first. See if Talana made it. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Be careful if you're traveling southwest, champion. Rebels have set up camp in the hills. I'm sure they'd be more than happy to dig your grave.
Thanks for the warning.
Don't
let
the pretty land
use a hand dealing with these rebels.
You can trust us enough
when it comes to commerce.
All right.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon. With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic